What's good, y'all? It's your boy Locks out here. Today we back with another video. It's not a banger though, but it's something. Keeping your guys in the dark. You know, your guys keeping your guys in the loop right now. You feel me? With that being said, man, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe. Subscribe if you're new. If you haven't done that, you know you're watching right now. You haven't subscribed to the channel, but stop playing. Subscribe. With that being said, the reason this little chit-chatting right here, there's been a lot of things going on with me. That's why I haven't been posting in the past 3 weeks. Gonna be a month already, to be honest. The last video I posted was the reveal of the Supra. That was a dope video. You know, I enjoyed myself doing that, you know, at the Toyota dealership when they was revealing the Supra. What was the edition? I forgot it, but yeah, the Supra. With that being said, man, the reason that your boy is here right now is because your boy been going through some shit. Try to, you know, get myself together, you know, based on the situation that's going on. And plus on top of that, I was going through, end up getting into a car accident. I'm gonna throw a picture in there somewhere in the screen. This is the car. It's total. I can't get another whip until I got those papers finalized that say, okay, I had this car, I was financing for it, nice payoff. So I'm waiting on those papers to come for me to go ahead and buy another car or get finance another car, whatever. But it might take up to 30 days till I could get that paper. Then it's a lot, you know what I'm saying? Plus, always be stressing every other day. I'm stressing about like, oh, how am I gonna get to work today? If I get to work today, I gotta or how am I gonna get to work to the next day? You know, shit like that. And plus, you know, I got a couple shit I'm going through right now, and then I'm gonna try to get my mind together so I don't lose it over here. That's the reason why your boy haven't been posting at all. If you still rocking with me, man, I know some of you was asking me, you know, oh, what's up? I haven't been posting videos. And appreciate the feedback. Appreciate you checking on me, man. Appreciate y'all. You guys know who you are. Shout out to y'all, bro, for checking on me, asking me when am I gonna post the next video, what's going on, why I haven't been posting. Appreciate y'all guys for checking on your boy. With that being said, should be having some bangers coming soon. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna be doing, but without me having a transportation, I still move around though. Look, I'm not even at my crib right now, but I still move around. But it's gonna be a little bit harder because now I gotta plan stuff on people's schedule if I wanna get a ride from my friends or, hey, let me use your whip, something like that. Because I'm not gonna be all over here keep on rentaling cars and shit. I just be gonna be spending a hell of money. I could just save that towards something else or spend it towards something else, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even gonna be blabbering about doing a lot of talking. It's only 3 minutes into the video, man, because there's not really too much for me to go in depth in detail, let you know guys know, you know, exactly, because this is gonna take forever. And I'm not trying to reminisce about none of the bullshit right now, none of those things that's going on right now. I'm not trying to reminisce. I'm not trying to remember shit. I'm just going with the flow right now. I'm like looking at a couple of stuff to see how it goes and to know what's my next move. At the moment right now, I'm patiently waiting. God have a plan. You know what I'm saying? Whenever I feel like God say, hey, go ahead and do this, blah, 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 and I'm gonna go ahead and do it. And if I'm not getting the result that I was hoping I get, then I'm gonna know what's my next move after that. You know what I'm saying? Right now, there's no plan B. It's only plan A, because I don't believe in plan B. Because if you believe in plan B, because you're setting yourself up for failure, because I only got one plan only, hey. That shit got a success, you know what I'm saying? Never been failed me, because whatever I put my mind into, I always achieve it successfully. In this condition, it's not only me, it's up to God. And yeah, that being said, man, appreciate you guys if you also make it to the end of the video, man. Your guys that enter the giveaway, I already posted on my Instagram about the giveaway, the winners, the giveaway. Some of you DM me already about the, because I went on my Instagram, you know, DM me, whatever you want, whoever DM it first to me, that's what you're going to get. Is it the $50 gift card or the Supreme wave cap or the Gucci one? Whoever, like, text me that first, that's what they want, that's what they're getting. The next giveaway I should be doing it soon. Whenever I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to do a big giveaway. It could be, like, for your ladies out here. It could be a Victoria's Secret gift card. Bath and Body Works, shit like stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Or to the Nike Alley for your boys, you know what I'm saying? I'm still thinking on it, but your boys gotta hit 1,000 subscribers already first, because don't worry, I only got a second giveaway in mind. But your boys gotta get close to 1,000 subscribers, and then I'm gonna start talking about exactly how to enter that second giveaway I'm gonna be doing. And we're gonna take it from there, man. Appreciate you guys for watching me, the video. Your boy is kind of coming back. With that being said, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. It's your boy Luxi, and I'm out.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Coco Rino. Can't control my drip. Sauce alone, who gon' clean this shit? Sauce alone, ice on my neck, ice on my bitch.